Maryland men's basketball team is heading into their 101st season. After losing their star post player to the 2019 NBA draft, head coach Mark Turgeon is preparing his young players for big roles.
I know what those freshmen did last year. I don't like to call them freshmen, and they're all back.
Except for Bruno Fernando. The team lost him to the 2019 NBA draft, but with two true freshmen in Makai and Mikel Mitchell, the potential for this year's team has doubled.
They're really talented kids, really have a great feel for the game, and want to be coached, and so that's a great feeling.
A great feeling not only for coach, but also for new leaders, like sophomore Jalen Smith, who says he plans to.
Just pretty much teach them everything Bruno taught me about being resilient, always staying in the gym working, making sure that you always listen to the coach and being coachable.
The twins agree. It takes getting used to the transition, becoming a college player.
Just listening and more, and just watching everything that coach is doing and want us to do, just taking the information in and doing it right the next time.
And that discipline isn't happening just on the court.
Off the court, I try to hang around them as much as possible. And just try to learn from them, ask them questions, go in a film session with them, and just learn the game.
One aspect that stands out to Coach Turgeon is...
But they're very physical, and they got a little bit of nastiness to them, which we need.
And it's a give and take, because being at Maryland is exactly what the twins needed.
Coming from Southeast D.C., it's just a blessing to be here. Not many make it to that college level, so it's just a blessing for me and my family.
Despite losing in the round of 32 in the NCAA tournament last season, the team went 23-11, playing the 8th toughest schedule in the country. They were recently ranked at 7th in the nation in the polls and will begin their season with an exhibition game against Holy Cross November 5th.